Welcome back. You're watching Wisconsin Women. Today we are at Odana Road at Crazy Lenny's E-Bikes. Later on, we actually get to chat with the crazy man himself, Len Mattioli. Right now, though, we're talking about your health, and getting nutritious food on the go is kind of hard to do these days.
Yes.
But Supercharged Foods, they're on East Washington Avenue, is all about that, and they are all about your health in so many ways, whether it's the food or the community. Joining us right now is Aubrey Saya from Supercharged Foods. Thanks for joining us.
Welcome.
Yeah, good morning, everyone.
Audrey, you have a few different roles, really, with Supercharged. Tell us what you do there.
Sure. I'm going to be organizing special events and cultivating new events, running the wellness room, and doing a lot of recipe development and overseeing the juice bar.
Excellent. So the food and the community as well. We hear a lot about this community room, and you call it the sanctuary.
The sanctuary, yes.
Where you have classes and things
like
that.
Lots of healing arts work goes on in there.
Okay.
Yoga, Tai Chi, ecstatic dance. I host breath workshops there as well.
Awesome.
All kinds of fun stuff.
And a Jill of many trades, you're getting ready to have a yoga class later today, so we got to get you out of here so you can prepare.
Thank you.
But you also are doing so many great events, as you mentioned. I'd love to talk a little bit about some of the upcoming events that you have planned.
Sure. This coming Tuesday, for the first time, we're going to be hosting an event from 6 to 8 p.m. called the Conscious Feminine Conversations. And it's an informal, free event for women to gather in the juice bar and just discuss and talk about anything and everything it means to be a woman. So that could be self-care, it could be herbalism, fertility, women in politics. So each week, there'll be a different community member kind of sparking the conversation.
Amazing.
I love the topics that you just brought up.
Yeah, very excited about this.
You bet.
And even though it's sort of free-flowing, it's nice to have someone that's sort of leading the group and guiding them down the path a bit.
Yes,
exactly. That's why you're here, Janet.
So other healing arts classes and events you've got going on over there, You've got a lot going on over there.
Yeah, in fact, I have a transformational breath intensive coming up on Sunday, November 17th.
And what does that involve?
That involves doing two transformational breath journeys, breathing in this very specific way that's very potent and powerful and healing and energizing. Doing a yoga practice, yoga asana practice, and also I cater raw food because I'm also a raw chef.
Oh, awesome.
So, yeah, I'll be implementing a lot of raw recipes for the juice bar.
Let's talk about that. What does that mean to be, what did you say, a certified raw chef?
Yes, that means that I've been trained to create raw food, meaning it hasn't been heated in any way. So therefore, the nutritional value is much higher and
more. Can you give
us
some examples?
Yeah.
Sure. Well, some of the recipes that are kind of percolating inside of me right now, raw samosas with a cucumber mint raita. Like a yogurt dipping sauce, raw collard wraps with a spicy sunflower seed pate with jalapeno and cilantro, with a bunch of veggies, and of course, the Supercharged Foods microgreens will go into that wrap.
Perfect.
Yeah.
I think
Wonderful.
You nailed it earlier. She is a Jill of all trades because we were talking earlier before this interview, and you make chocolate. Can we just talk about that for just a little bit?
Sure. Yes, I'll be happy to talk about it. So I have a little raw chocolate company. My husband is my business partner. It's called Inspired Alchemy, and we produce at the Licensed Kitchen at Supercharged Foods. Our truffles are also available for purchase there. They are all organic, raw, and superfood infused. So it's a healthy, good for you chocolate.
I love it.
I get
it.
To eat chocolate and feel good about it. Yay!
That's awesome. Never heard of it.
Can't wait. Yes.
You do so many things, Aubrey. Is there a favorite thing that is really your passion?
I would have to say the breath work is my favorite thing of all the things that I do, but all of it is connected and related to health and wellness.
I really thought you were going to say being on the show.
Well, that too. You didn't want to seem biased.
That's a new favorite. So many fun things, and there are so many. I'm glad we talked a lot about the food because one of the things that you contribute, of course, is the chocolates, but there's other local businesses that are selling local foods at Supercharged, too. So we've got the juices, you've got the smoothies, you've got the microgreens that you mentioned, but then there's other local businesses that you get to support by going in there.
Yeah, we have Physiology in there, Nami Chips, Nasala Kombucha, Tapuat Kombucha, and I'm sure there's more that I'm not naming right now.
And a couple of CBD infused options as well.
Oh, the coffee.
That's a big craze.
Yes.
That's the thing.
Can of coffee, or can of brew, I think they call it there.
It's so really a hidden gem.
Yeah, so many great things, and they can go online to see the events calendar.
Yes, superchargedfoods.com.
All right, awesome. Check that out. Thanks so much, Aubrey.
Yeah, thank you as well.
Supercharged Foods is on East Washington Avenue, and we are on Odana Road at Crazy Lenny's Bikes. We'll be right back.